morning, fellow human beings and people of other alien races. Joe here, and I'm on the way to work. Good news, bad news. Good news. Found my camera, as you can tell since you're watching me through it. Bad news. It just happened to be sitting on the back seat of my car. The reason that's bad news, that means my car is so full of crap and car parts and stuff that I just couldn't find it. All right, fine, it's full of trash too. Leave me alone, what do you want? One thing that always winds up lacking when I work this kind of hours and this distance away from where I live is I tend to let my car get dirtier than I normally would. And it's a failing that I have that I really need to get over. Especially because, you know, it's not an ugly car, it's not a bad car, it's a good car, it's always treated me well, and I should be treating her better. I'm sorry, car! I'm sorry! And I know that, and I'm sorry. So, yeah, today after work, I will be going and cleaning her out. And tomorrow morning, I'll probably pop a couple of the parts on that I've been just kind of masticating on. That means chewing on. I wasn't chewing on the parts, as tasty as they may be. But the reason why I want to make this video, what I've noticed is most of you are here for car videos. And put down in the comments if you think I'm wrong. But most of you seem to be here for car videos, or at least my vlog videos, because apparently I'm interesting and I just didn't know it. And if that's the case, I'd really like some feedback from you guys, because I'm one away from 100 subscribers as of yesterday. I haven't checked the count yet this morning. And I don't know, I just think that's kind of a cool thing. That means I gained like 39 viewers in 17 days. So that's about two a day, and that's pretty damn awesome. Especially considering that I don't have any real professionalism. I don't really have professional equipment. Although a buddy of mine has the ultimate Rebel T5i kit that I really think I might need to pick up. But I started this channel and I liked doing my video game hunting videos. So I'm not gonna stop those. But what I will try to do is on a day when I'm not going to do a car video and it's going to be a finds or a hunting video, such as today, you will see the hunting video very early because I put the Grand Sport up yesterday at 5 o'clock. And I'm putting this one up today at noon because I'm going to put the game hunting one up earlier, as you saw, at 5 o'clock Eastern Time. Why am I doing it so early? Number one, it gives me more exposure during the day. Number two is because I spend so much time editing it at night that by the time I'm done after getting home from work and screwing around and doing whatever else I'm gonna do, it's usually 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning by the time I get it done. So I might as well just upload it as soon as I get it done and schedule the vlog videos so that the vlog videos are at least around the same time frame. And again, the main reason I hadn't been for the last week or so is because I misplaced you. I don't mean you, the subscribers, I mean the camera. And I don't like filming too much on my phone because my old phone, the one that broke, used to get very hot while filming in 1080p or higher. So this camera is designed to be a camera so it doesn't overheat like the phone did. That's about the long and long of it since this has gone on way too long, so. Yeah, again, I'm not going to stop my video game pickups, but I will at least make sure there's a vlog video that accompanies them on that day. Number million, give me a thumbs up if you like my videos. Feel free to subscribe if you like my videos. I would love to get over 250 by the end of the year, which should be a reasonable goal based on the number of subscribers I've picked up this last month, as well as the number of videos that I'm putting out. Hopefully, you guys will see that I'm trying, and then you'll want to come along for the ride. Come along for the ride! And I'm really happy with the people that have subscribed so far, because you guys are very engaging, and you guys like to leave me messages and ask me questions, and that's what I like. I like answering questions. You're never going to bug me by asking me a question, and I will answer it as many times in as many different ways as I need to help get to the answer that you need. So yeah, leave me that comment if you want, subscribe if you want, like if you want, tell your friends if you want if you want, so yeah. Anyway, thank you so much for watching this video, and I will talk to you guys later.